What celebrity annoys you the most?
Snooki.
Definitely Snooki.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Yes, yeah. Kim Kardashian.
Kim Kardashian.
Why is that?
Because she's stupid. I don't like her.
She got a fat ass booty.
Her whole entire life is revolved around her and her family on TV talking about how much they want to fuck different black guys every week.
They got a big ass dick.
Very stuck up and thinks she's better than everybody in her family.
She complains too much about the world.
So whiny.
All she cares about is herself.
Because the way she talks.
He hit it first. I mean, I don't know what to say.
Justin Bieber.
You said Justin Bieber.
Bieber.
Yeah, Justin Bieber.
You probably expected me to say Justin Bieber.
Why?
Because he's immature.
I don't know.
My girl, man. Then he cheated on her.
What kind of shit is that?
He's cool, man.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, he's my favorite. So okay.
Nah, that, you know, I wish the best for that kid. He's doing good. He's making it. But to be honest, you know, celebrities are just people, man. It's another person that did something successful in their life to get somewhere and make some money. You know, I got no hate towards a celebrity because they're a celebrity. But if they did something fucked up, it's on them.
Just because her music sucks, and it's all the same. It's all about drinking. She does it in a very like trashy way, and then you see little girls, like 12-year-olds, singing, like, "Today's the last day of the world," and you're like, "Oh my God, what?"
Raymond from Everybody Loves Raymond.
Tom Cruise.
Tom Cruise.
Why?
I don't know. He has a weird mouth.
Bieber.
Kanye West.
God and stuff for me like that. Jesus, I'm not feeling that.
Nicolas Cage.
Why is that?
He just sucks.
Borat. Borat.
Why is that?
Because he's a rat.
They're an ass.
Oh, Rihanna.
Yeah, she's extremely annoying, buddy.
No, she's not. She makes money.
Taylor Swift. I think it was VMAs when she made fun of Harry Styles. I think that pissed everyone off. I think it was VMAs.
What?
What are you guys drinking?
Amsterdam.
Oh, is it good?
No, not really.
Kanye West.
Why Kanye West?
Because I feel like he just talks more smack than anything, and I don't think he'll be a good father later on.
Taylor Lautner.
Why?
Because that fool's always getting talked about.
None, I don't really care about their lives that much to have them affect my life.